We live in the digital age. Our generation is diversifying its employment options, and content creation is becoming increasingly popular. Who doesn't want to be famous and earn unimaginable amounts? But where do you begin? What tools can a beginner use to get started? Hey everyone, my name is Ishan. This is Gadgets 360, and today I'll be listing out some of my recommendations for content creation apps to get you started. So let's begin. Adobe Express is a free-to-use application that has a wide range of features to choose from when creating a graphic or an animated video. You can choose the layout for your graphics or video from square for Instagram to 16:9 for YouTube. This app has it all. The flexibility to add stickers, shapes, text with multiple fonts, inserting transparent PNG images, and a lot more is just phenomenal. You can use this to create your meme, aesthetic posts, or even YouTube thumbnails with ease. You may purchase Adobe's premium subscription that gives you additional access to premium templates, fonts, and a lot more. But if you're just starting up, the free version should be more than enough. Next, we have VN. It is probably one of the most sought-after apps on today's list. It's free, easy to use, and has a ton of great features. You can add video, image, text, music, and even overlay stickers on one timeline. You can export videos in 4K, 1080p, 720p, and even 540p with a wide range of bit rates and frame rates to choose from. We can also choose the aspect ratio that we would like for the output file, be it square, vertical, or the classic horizontal video. It is also possible to export an HDR video from this one. Once you buy its premium service, which is called VN Pro, you get access to a variety of fonts, transitions, video effects, and templates, which you can use to create your next trending video. Google's Snapseed is one of the most popular apps that people use to edit their photos on their smartphones, be it your basic edits for the gram or some serious color correction. Snapseed lets you do everything. You have control over exposure, white balance, sharpness, HDR, and a lot more with a very simple UI. And guess what? It's a free-to-use app with no in-app purchases. It delivers some really good quality pictures that one might be able to use for professional projects too. Next up, we have Dolby On, but before that, don't forget to subscribe to the Gadgets 360 YouTube channel. Next, we have Dolby On from Dolby. You can record songs, rehearsals, and performances. You may also broadcast live from your smartphone using only the best sound quality. The Record Music and Music interface makes it simple to contribute to your gallery's content or record video and audio right on the app. Thanks to this app's strong features, you can hear every tiny detail, including humming created by amps or any other sound. It also has a dynamic equalization, which allows you to hear every instrument and even convert your sound from mono to stereo. You get the highest quality sound file that your smartphone can record, which can then be used in videos, podcasts, or even to create music. FiLMiC Pro is the best video recording app for smartphones, in my opinion. The app provides control over your smartphone's camera like no other app ever has. You can change bit rates, shutter speeds, and resolutions, as well as in the time-lapse mode. In short, you have a full-fledged video camera in your pocket after you install this. In fact, a lot of mobile filmmakers use this app to shoot their films on a smartphone. The app doesn't come for free though. You can buy it on both Google's Play Store and Apple's App Store. Lastly, we have Adobe's Lightroom, and no, we're not showing another photo editing app, but using Lightroom to capture photos. Adobe Lightroom has a very capable in-app camera that lets you capture raw pictures, unprocessed HDR pictures, and gives you full control over exposure, focus, shutter speed, and a lot more. You can save your masterpieces in a variety of file formats and need not worry about losing out on image quality. That's it for today's video. We hope you found the video useful, and these apps would surely come in handy on your content making journey. Please like and share this video, and as always, for all things tech, stay tuned to Gadgets 360.